The next question says, water coming out of the mouth of a tap and falling vertically in streamlined flow forms a tapering column. That is, the area of cross-section of the liquid column decreases as it moves down. At the mouth of the tap, the area of cross-section is 2.5 cm square. So I can take it as A1 as 2.5 cm square. And the speed of the water is 3 meter per second. So V1 is 3 meter per second. The area of cross-section of water column 80 cm below the tap is. So the distance covered by the water is 80 cm below. That's downward. And the gravity given is 10, which is always acts downward. So 10 cm per second square. 10 meter per second square downward. In the question, there is an error which says 10 cm per centimeter square. The unit given for gravity is wrong. Okay. So area A1 is given to you. V1 is given to you. The distance covered is given to you. The gravity is given to you. And they have asked us is A2. Now, if you understand the usage of equation of continuity, we have the formula as A1 V1 is equal to A2 V2. Now, A1 V1 both are given to us. A2 is we are supposed to find. For this, we need to know V2. And V2 we can calculate using the kinematical equation. V square is equal to U square plus 2AS. In this case, the final velocity is V2. The initial velocity is V1. The acceleration is G. And the displacement is S. So V2, as I said, is unknown. V1 is known, which is 3. The square will be 9. 2, acceleration due to gravity is minus 10 because it's downward. And the displacement is minus 0.8 meter. I repeat, this was in centimeter, so I converted that into meter. Now this minus and minus is because both are working vertically downwards. Now if you calculate this, you get this as 16. 10 into 0.8 is 8. 8 into 2 is 16. And minus minus gets cancelled. Now 16 plus 9 is 25. So V2 has to be square root of 25, which is 5 meter per second. Now obviously this is not the final answer. We want the answer of A2. And luckily in the option, A2 has been given in centimeter square. So I need not convert this area A1 into meter square. And directly just substitute the values in this equation. We get 2.5 into 3 is equal to A2 into 5. Now this gets cancelled with this as 0.5. So 0.5 into 3 is 1.5 centimeter square. And that is your final answer.